Doctor, the door's not opening.
Oh.
Sonic it.
Well, it's just a side effect. It's fine. The TARDIS may or may not have gone into partial lockdown. It's fine. We can get out of the TARDIS. I'm not sure about in and around, but yeah, it's fine.
So what you're saying is I'm stuck in the control room.
Yes, well, it's fine. It's a console room. Nobody has a problem with the console room. Except some 19-year-olds with blonde hair wearing my jacket.
It's not my fault you left it in the TARDIS wardrobe.
Oh dear. Going to a meteor shower. The defences are lowered. Brace yourself!
Oh,
wow.
Oh,
wow. Perfectly fine. Of course, the only problem is you never really know where you are in the TARDIS. That isn't exactly a problem, though. It's well perfectly fine. I know where I'm going. There we go. I have finally made it in the end. Yeah. Seems to be perfectly all right.
So, what's up with the TARDIS?
Ah.
Is it having a hissy fit? Last time I had a hissy fit, we ended up in Egypt.
Yes, well, Tutankhamun was very, very nice, wasn't he? But I can tell it's not Tutankhamun at this moment. So, good at trap doors at all?
Damn this all over.
Well, be all right.
That is not a very good plan.
More corridors. Your favourite!
Come on.
Well, all looking the same. Hang on.
What is your sonic? What is that? Sonic?
Screwdriver.
Sorry. Picked up this time. How to buzz really loudly?
No. Picked up something else. Something that shouldn't be in this ship. I think it's an after effect of being near to the Eye of Harmony. So crack in space and time can bring back old memories. Obviously was caused from being so close to the Eye of Harmony source. Now it's near the Eye of Harmony in the TARDIS. Right, there we go. Crack closed. Fine. Yes, well, come on. No time to think about it, hey? Come on.
Doctor, you mentioned about memories, weird memories, old memories, but somehow it's all coming back. I mean, it's just me being silly. Please tell me it's just me being silly.
What memories? James, what memories? Tell me!
Telos? Something about there being another one of you. I mean, I'll be.
James, are you okay?
Please stay away from me.
What do you mean?
Take me home.
I can't!
Yes, you can.
No, I can't. While the TARDIS is damaged, I can't.
Take me home.
I can't even get into the time vortex. So, you can go up, console room if you like. In the meantime, I need to fix this mess. And you can go off and remember your other life.
I will.
Fine then. Here we go. Right. What's all this about then? Oh. Of course. Zyton 7 blocked. The crack in the wall. See if I can reload the supplies. Ah! Back to normal. Other. Time disturbance on level. James! James!
What do you want?
What you're remembering is wrong. What you're remembering isn't what actually happened. The crack in time left you another universe. And for some reason, my memories must have jogged your own. Blended together, created this other alternate universe.
The universe!
What happened one...
The universe where you left me!
Didn't happen. It never happened. Right then. You want me to show you what actually happened? Do you? Because that didn't. Okay? It didn't. Now.
You show me now, or I will walk out the doors right now.
I'll show you. Come.
It's a lot to take in.
It is, I know. Time gods, Arctee, unit hunting us down, and 456.
The good old days.
One thing I want to ask you. that alternate timeline, whatever I might have done, do you want me to remove it from your mind?
Yes.
Look at the light, James. Follow the light. So sorry, James. So sorry. Hold on a second. Ah! Why didn't I think of that? Oh, I've been stupid! So stupid! I can't believe it! Master, he didn't die. Ross, he didn't just fall into the Eye of Harmony source. He was splintered throughout all of space and time. James. And that person I saw, what I thought was Ross. Park. It couldn't have been. But it was. The Master. The Master's alive. And now he looks like James. Mm. You alright?
Yeah, I think so.
Remember anything?
No, nothing. What? Did you
know? Anything suspicious at all?
Just
the old things.
And we dreamed that the time got done.
Well, never mind.
So, what's next?
Right, yes. Arcturus. It's a nice place to go, isn't it?
Yeah.
Try. One last thing. Have you had any dreams recently that you were someone else? You looked the same, but you were a completely different person.
They go well. We are ready. The army is ready. The portal is almost ready, and they shall come through.
Make sure they're ready for full conquest.
They will be. Will you be?
I'm always ready.
And who exactly are you?
I am the Master.
Arcturus! Not too sure about it though, it doesn't look that nice. Oh well. What do you think?
Dunno, it kinda looks a bit bleak.
Remember, notice everything. What's the one important thing that's missing from this place? People. Beware the vanquishers. They wait. They always wait. They will take your life as they have taken others. As they've taken their own. Watch out for the corner of your eye.